Voice News. I am Palak with you. The Central Board of Secondary Education is expected to hold Class 12 Board exams from July 15 to August 26. The exact date sheet for the same will be released on June 1st. After the board holds a review meeting to assess the feasibility of holding exams, the board exams will be held in offline mode. Sections of students has been protesting on social media platform seeking the cancellation of Class 12 offline exam. The CBSE has proposed conducting exams between July 15 and August 26 and the result to be declared in September according to sources. The final decision will be out on June 1st. The exams, however, will not be held as per the regular protocol. CBSE had suggested either holding exams for the few subjects or holding exams for 1.5 hours instead of 3 hours. Most of the states in the meeting held yesterday between have drifted towards the latter option. Some minister, however, had demanded a mix of both of the possibilities. If you're watching on Facebook, then follow this page. If you're watching on YouTube, then like, subscribe and share. And don't forget to press bell icon. Thank you.